Look, one side?
No. No, we're doing both.
Damn.
G'day, everyone. It is your favorite WWE couple here, Mommy Rhea Ripley and Dirty Dom Mysterio, and we're here to eat some Australian food. I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm always ready. I'm excited this time.
So I think they're trying to ruin Vegemite for everyone this way.
Why?
Because you're supposed to have it with toast and butter, remember?
And there butter over there?
Yeah, but they don't want to give it to us. They want to see all of us suffer. And there we go. It
took about 4 seconds.
I'm getting like a, this is like a chocolate or something. You know? This is my first time. I don't think this is enough. I still don't think that's enough. What do you think? I think I'm gonna get a lot of B vitamins here.
Oh. Oh. That's too much. I've put way too much on there.
You ready?
Yeah.
Bottoms up.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's gross, man.
Yeah, this is too much.
Make a little sandwich?
Yeah, might as well, right? Are we not supposed to? What was this? Oh, that's a lot.
I told you, I like it thick.
All right, well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not bad.
Still like it?
Mm-hmm.
Chef's kiss.
Oh, it was nothing like chocolate.
Not bad.
Let's get nuts. Let's just go crazy. Pile it on. My goodness, is it delightful. Let's have some more. That's not enough. And while we're at it, look, one side?
No, we're doing both.
I ain't eating that crap, you kidding me? No, okay, look. So look, this is probably, honestly, even still too much.
Little something I want to say about Vegemite. You're not supposed to lather it on. It's not peanut butter, it's not Nutella. It's its own thing, so just a little bit. I'm gonna make some now. That's probably even too much, but I love Vegemite. Lather it on like that. We don't have butter, but it's okay. On a Jats cracker. So good. If I can explain how it tastes. Salty. But I love it.
I actually like it. I actually really like it. I would eat this on a lot of stuff.
Get that off there, okay? A little dab will do ya, okay? There we go, look, just a little bit. Apparently though, this is best enjoyed, as I've heard, not with a cracker, but with some sort of toast and a little bit of butter, am I correct? I'm correct, okay? And I'm being set up here with a damn cracker and 10 pounds of this Vegemite. But I tell you what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have just a little touch of it, just a little taste of it, just a little lick of it, okay? That way, it's not too bad. I actually don't mind it this time around. A little bit of salt for your day. But it's not the nightmare that it was last time because these jerks give me too much on the damn thing and nobody gives me any guidance. I don't know what I'm doing. Are we having anything else?
These are Tim Tams, right?
Yeah. There we go.
We got Priest the white chocolate version.
White chocolate, yeah. He loved it. He was in such a bad mood. Such a bad mood. Do you remember?
Very bad.
And then I gave him his Christmas present and he instantly changed.
How is it not gonna be good? It's chocolate and cookie. What do you want me to say about this?
Yes, sir. That's what we've been looking for right there. All right? Vegemite, hit up Tim Tam. Figure it out. Cause whatever you're doing, I don't know. I don't know. I don't like the whole deception that it might be chocolate, it might not. You guys are wrong for that. You know what you're doing. You know guys like Austin Theory, we're gonna try it, because they've never had it before. Look what you did. You ruined my day. Almost. Tim Tams is here. I'm gonna keep these. I'm gonna keep these right here.
It's so good. Can you get a zoom in of the inside of it? Little thing about Tim Tams, there's something called a Tim Tam Slam. It's basically when you bite off all corners of the Tim Tam, then you get a cup of milk or a tea or a coffee, and then you suck the coffee through the Tim Tam, and it melts the chocolate. And that is called a Tim Tam Slam. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, I approve. Tim Tam. You can only get these in Australia too, because the ones in the US don't taste as good. Just an FYI.
Put some Vegemite on that. I know that you're not gonna want much, so I'll let you spread it.
Oh, that seems like a lot.
But the chocolate's very rich, remember?
Hey, you know? Different strokes for different folks.
Yep. Tastes just like the Capri block that they used to make. I don't know if they still make it. I think it was a limited time thing. It's good though.
It wasn't bad.
Yeah. Do you remember the name of it?
Fairy bread.
Fairy bread?
Right.
Such a quick learner.
That was good.
It was good.
Here we have fairy bread. This is a classic Australian meal. You would probably find this at children's parties. It's basically just white bread, the cheapest kind, you know, the 90-cent kind, margarine or butter, and hundreds of thousands or sprinkles. Little debate with fairy bread. People either prefer it with these kind of sprinkles, the long ones, or hundreds and thousands, which are like the little dots. I haven't had fairy bread in quite a long time, so this will be fine. Oh, it's just as good as I remember, because the sprinkles, it's like sweet sugar, basically just an unhealthy snack that we give our kids in Australia. Not sure why we do that.
Yeah, I don't think we're getting the true experience though. This is vegan fairy bread,
yeah.
Sprinkled on bread. So I think I know what it tastes like.
Yeah, it's gonna be like cake bread.
Sprinkle on bread.
But
I could see my daughter wanting to eat it.
Yeah.
If I left it to her own devices, I feel like this is what she'd come up with. This should be the sweetest thing of all time. Okay. I just want to make sure. Make sure we're on the same page here. This is, by the way, I'm doing a cut this week. Okay, I'm trying to make sure I look good and tightened up, you know, and now they're gonna feed me this garbage. This is great, wonderful. Anyway, thanks everybody. Where the hell's the flavor? I tasted nothing.
I'm gonna crust first.
What?
Then I get the benefit later.
I like everything but the crust.
I like the crust. It's how you get big and strong.
Oh, mine, you crust? But the good stuff's the sprinkles. It's just like toast with sprinkles on it. All right. Sure. Berry bread. All right. I like that. What's next? That's what I want to know. What's next? Because now we're on a roll.
Contrary to what the Americans believe biscuits are, these are biscuits or crackers. This is my favorite flavor of shapes, the barbecue ones. And then here we have chicken crimpy. So this is what it is. It's a little cracker with a lot of flavoring. Flavor you can see, that's their tagline. You can always see the flavor, so. Oh. I haven't had a barbecue shape in years. Probably since I was in school. Chicken crimpy, this is a classic one. Flavor. It's chicken and it's crimpy. So good.
They look like. Do you call them biscuits here or crackers here?
Biscuits.
There's a cracker in America that this tastes like. Do you know?
Is it chicken on a biscuit?
It is chicken on a biscuit. Right. It tastes exactly like chicken on a biscuit. And then this one, barbecue. Oh, how kind of sweet. You know what? It kind of reminds me of American pizza flavor. That's interesting. Barbecue here is pizza flavor in America.
You know what that is? That's oven baked, not fried. Says it on the box, you should try it. That's a good one. All right. Sorry guys, I'm like really reading this because I want to make sure there's no Vegemite in it. All right. This one is barbecue. Mm-hmm. See, we should have started here. We should have went here. We should have went here. And we should have done, you know, the fairy toast, the fairy bread, whatever that was called. That was great. But this Vegemite, what's going on? People need to get arrested. This is terrible.
So that's all the Aussie snacks that we have for today. I have them all stuck in my teeth, so it's just a combination of flavors.
Same.
But Dom, what was your favorite one?
My favorite would probably be obviously the fairy bread. Mm-hmm. And then, believe it or not, I like the Vegemite with the butter and the crackers. Mm. That was different, but like...
Winner, winner.
I enjoy the saltiness. It reminds me of like your guys' version of like chips and salsa.
Yeah.
That's it. All right. Bye, everybody.
Oh, that was brutal. Thanks, Australia.
Lovely.